Who am I, really? And who are you? You are not a name.
Or a height.
Or a weight. Or a gender. You are not an age, and you are not where you are from. You are your favorite books, and the songs stuck in your head. You are your thoughts, and what you eat for breakfast on Saturday mornings. You are 1,000 things, but everyone chooses to see the million things you are not. You are not where you're from. You're where you're going. And I'd like to go there too.